Up to the red line off of Haglund. Here's Kempe. Oh, Rask stacks the pads. He goes old school.
Again, neutral zone a little bit of a problem here in this period for Boston. Leads to a two-on-one. Kempe with a nice pass. Iafoa down that left side. And overhead shows you exactly what Tuukka Rask was able to do. Read the play, left to right, double pad stack with the blocker above it and the stick. That's a spectacular stop to keep this tied.
Love that slow motion.